We bought the house last December.
When you think about the lives ever since 1890 that have lived in that home and everything that's gone on in it and Newburgh's varied history, we feel it in the architecture. You peel back layers of intensity, intense lives. We've revealed molding. We opened up the main stairwell. There is an interesting part of the house that where it was shared with the neighboring property, sort of this secret little room. So it's been exciting that way.